daughter of the moon, mistress of the third gate, bright light of night, fairest daughter of all the gods, offering her blood, she set her ear to the underworld. From the great above, she set her heart on the great below. As she descended from the heavens, the great waters trembled. Down she went, seeking passage through the abyss, seeking the abyss that dreams beneath the world, seeking the throne of thrones in the most southern depths, seeking her sister, Irkalla, dread queen of corpses, most powerful sorceress in shade, mother of the grave.
Mistress of the abyss, where all souls are found.